your right hand is going to come up on that pistol grip. But real quick, before you do that, go ahead and pull this charging handle back. Let it go.
What? That's crazy.
What?
The amount of pull on that thing.
The biggest thing you want to worry about, don't leave any space between that gun and your shoulder.
Yeah. Pull it in a little bit.
Pull it in very tight. Okay, so I'm going to go and pop that safety off for you. You're ready. There's 10 rounds in there. I don't know how you guys want to divide them up. But we have 25 total.
Shit.
Let me try this one. A little bit better?
Yeah, it's blurry.
Let me go back.
That's good.
You see the sound wave, right?
Am I shooting high? What am I doing?
Looks like you might be a little high.
Yeah.
That one went through the front windshield.